SWU. Zusammen für eine bessere Umwelt.
Oh, it was a tough loss against Saragossa, the last second shot, but even tougher was for you. You sat on a bench with 5 fouls. Tell us, how did you experience the last seconds of this thrilling game?
It was tough. Yeah, I feel like we played great. Like, Perry just made a big shot, and I feel like we had it. We almost had the steal. We forced him into a bad shot, and unfortunately, they made a shot like that we want them to take, and it sucks. Because like it's like the third time this season, but you know, I'm pretty sure for like the fans and everybody, you know, it's hard to watch that, and it was hard just sitting on the sideline to see it. Like, we did everything we were supposed to, and they come out and make an unbelievable shot.
And the next big challenge is coming up on Saturday against Frankfurt. Since the team hasn't changed a lot, you know them from last year, 2 games against them. What do you expect with this team coming to you?
I expect it to be tough. Just like that was my toughest opponent last year. I feel like they play so hard. You know, they have size. They do everything they supposed to. And I feel like I watched the game this year. They're a tough team. I feel like besides them in Lewisburg and like Berlin, they all like very competitive like the whole game. I feel like that type of game, if you don't come out and play hard, it's going to be hard to win.
With Vogtmeier and Bartel, you'll face 2 of the best German big man in the league. What do you expect of this pre-All-Star meeting with them?
I expect them to, you know, to come out and play hard. You know, like I say, they're physical. You know, they're very talented players. So I expect them to do what they do and what they coach teach them to do. So I just feel like I have to be ready the whole game, you know, like different rotations. So I feel like it's just going to be a very physical game.
You received great news this week with the nomination for the BBL All-Star Game. What does that mean for you?
It's definitely like a blessing. I'm happy that it happened. You know, we all work hard during the offseason, work hard during the year, and just to have that and everybody feel like I'm All-Star, you know, I'm very happy about that. And I'm happy that I could be a part of this organization and represent, you know, So that's big. And I appreciate all the fans and everybody who told me, you know, thank you, and I appreciate it. So I'm looking forward to it, my first one. So
das ist Siu. Sie lässt sich immer von ihrem Handy wecken. Aufstehen, Siu. Genau. Wecker aus, Schuhe an. Okay. Aber halt, Siu, hast du nicht was vergessen? Das Ladekabel verbraucht Strom, egal ob der Akku lädt oder nicht. Pro Ladegerät macht das etwa 4 Euro im Jahr aus. Und weil das leider nicht alle der rund 100 Millionen Menschen mit Mobiltelefon wissen, kommen da über 100 Millionen Euro zusammen. Andere Netzteile, zum Beispiel das von deinem PC, deinem Modem oder deinem Router, gar nicht mitgerechnet. Naja, für dich keine Million, aber immerhin ein Anfang, oder? Das Geld, das durch alle deine Netzteile zusammenkommt, kannst du auch sparen. Oder zumindest für eine Party mit deinen Verehrern ausgeben. Also, wie war das nochmal? Stecker ganz raus. Immer. Schon ist Energie für Bier gespart. Hört sich einfach an, ist es auch.
SWU. Zusammen für eine bessere Umwelt.